Good evening, seniors. I don't know if most of you have ever given this any thought. I really didn't give it much thought either until a couple of days ago when Carrie Kane asked me to say a word to you, and that was that when I came to Holland Public Schools, you were probably in elementary school. And I've watched some of you traverse the waters of middle school, and some of you tread water in high school, but I've also watched a lot of you swim fast, dive, and do some pretty sparkling and exciting things. Over the last year, I've had the opportunity to see some of you at board meetings where you received recognition for some incredibly fantastic things you've done. I've also seen some of you at functions like minority graduations where I've heard you read poetry, watched you express yourself through theater and dance. And one of the things I'm convinced of is that this is a senior class that has voice, and that is not a bad thing. That's a great thing, because when you have voice, you can conquer the world. And so what I'd like to do is wish all of you well. Go after what you believe in, be passionate about it, and have a little fun along the way. Take care. Best to all of you.
Soldier! trip to the other side of town. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know I heard that boogie rhythm. Hey, I had no choice but to get down, 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 dance. Nothing left for me to do but dance. All these bad times I'm going through, just dance. Got candy in my ears tonight, big bet.
Forgetting all I'm lacking, completely, yeah. It's our state of mind. scene. Look at the lovely ladies. But Saturday night is for you and me. Cause I wanna be with my baby. Oh, we can party freaks so wildin' in. Everybody be going crazy. We're gonna hit the club again.
Yeah. slowly passing by the lights below that spell out your name. You can't be on my mind, and you're with me all the time, and lots of feelings that I can't explain. Why won't it spend girl I'm in, no other can compete. I'd take some more for a night with you. Well, no, you don't believe you mean as much to me, but I promise you that you do. If I had one wish, this is what it would be. I'd ask you to spend all your time with me, then we'd be together forever. We'd buy us my house in South Central LA, raise us a kiss and we'd put you in a game, just as long as we're together. The things you make me wanna do, I'd rather quit keeping on for you. I'd go to the mound and let all the cats go free, just as long as you'd be with me. Why won't spend another
oceans in between us, but that's not very far. about tomorrow like we think about now? Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end, and suddenly it's like the women and men.